will be in group A with Mazembe and Nwadibo. The second team will go to group B.
Simba from Tanzania.
Simba, quarter finalist in the last edition and 13 appearances in the group stage, will be in group B with ASEC and Jwaneng Galaxy. The next team will go to group C.
Atletico de Petro from Angola.
Atletico Petrolios from Angola, two-time semi-finalist in the Champions League, will be in group C with Hilal and Etoile. And the last team of this level
Sierra Blouzdad from Algeria.
Shabab Riyad Blouzdad from Algeria will be in group D with the Young Africans and Medjama. So Kalaba, we already have most of the teams in the groups, but we need this final stage and the most exciting one to see who will be the top of the group. Let's start with group A. This team will be with Pyramids, Tepe Mazembe, and FC Nwadibo.
Mamelodi Sundowns from
South Africa, champions in 2016, will be in group A with Pyramids FC, Tepe Mazembe, FC Nwadibo. Group B now, this team will be in group B.
Wydad de Casablanca.
Wydad Athletic Club of Casablanca, three times winners of the Champions League, will be in group B with Simba, ASEC, and Jwaneng Galaxy. Okay, let's see the two next teams who will be in group C with Petro Atletico, Hilal, and Etoile.
Esperance de Tunis.
Esperance Sportive de Tunis. We have a Tunisian derby here in group C. Esperance will be with Etoile and also with Petro Atletico and Hilal. And lastly, just to confirm the remaining team.
Al Ahly from Egypt.
Al Ahly of Egypt, records champion of this competition with 11 titles. They will be with CR Blouzdad, Young Africans, and Medjama of Ghana. So this concludes the draw. Let me recap the draw for everyone. So in group A, we have Mamelodi Sundowns from South Africa, Pyramids from Egypt, Tepe Mazembe from DR Congo, FC Nwadibo from Mauritania. Group B, we have Wydad Athletic Club from Morocco, Simba from Tanzania, ASEC from Côte d'Ivoire, Jwaneng Galaxy from Botswana. In group C, we have Esperance Sportive de Tunis, Petro Atletico from Angola, Al Hilal from Sudan, Etoile Sportive du Sahel from Tunisia. Finally, group D, we have Al Ahly of Egypt, Shabab Riyad Blouzdad from Algeria, Young Africans from Tanzania, and Medjama from Ghana. Wow, very strong groups.
It really is very strong groups as far as the Total Energies CAF Champions League draw is concerned.